The FGCU women will not be one of those people. The basketball team is on to the second round of the NCAA tournament after ousting Virginia Tech today. Yes, it was a 12 seed beating a 5 seed, but the Eagles thought they were way better than a 12 seed to begin with, and ABC7's Sean Berry shows you how they proved it.
You can call it an upset if you want.
And that is going to do it.
But the members of the FGCU women's basketball team would just call it another good game.
Well, I thought it was an outstanding game. I thought it's the kind of game you would expect from two teams that are in the top 25.
That's the reaction from FGCU head women's basketball coach Carl Smesko after his 12th-seeded Eagles knocked off the 5-seed Virginia Tech today in Maryland in the first round of the NCAA tournament.
Nobody can really stop us if we all play team basketball, and I think that's what mattered the most this game was just sticking together and playing FGCU basketball.
The Eagles living up to their moniker of raining threes.
68-66. Well, yes!
Sinking 15 shots from deep, outlasting the Hokies 84-81.
I mean, we hit some big shots when we needed them, and then we were able to get just enough stops. We are happy that we're moving on and that we beat a great team.
Back home inside Alico Arena, their fans cheering on their Eagles from afar.
It's huge. I mean, especially a mid-major like us, to get our name out there on the map and everything. I'm excited for them.
The Eagles' belief in themselves, meanwhile, never wavering, headed into the big dance.
We knew the whole year, like, how capable we are as a team. We have great players on this team, so when we just all put it together, I don't think anybody could really stop us.
And now the Eagles are dancing onto the next round.
Here comes C-Shot.
Where they'll play Maryland on the Terrapins' home floor Sunday. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry, ABC7.